into a cab that took him to the hospital, where he met a nurse by the front door who told him that his son worked with infants born premature up on the 17th floor. And once there, he saw his son, who looked like himself when he was a younger man, rocking back and forth in a rocking chair, a trembling infant from a drug-addicted mother held in his hands. But in his arms, the child did not cry, but slept to silent lullabies. And then the nurse whispered to him, "It is this way with each of us. We all need to be held at least twice. Once upon the day we are born, and once more when we leave this life." So now, alone in the darkness, between the past and future caught, not knowing what to do, as his mind flooded with thoughts, the mist of things we once believed, the childhood truths for which we grieve, and in our lives could we have missed those whom in the night the angels kissed.